Listen, I'll sing you a sweet little song of a flower that's not drooped and dead, yet dearer to me, yes, than all of its mates, though each holds aloft its proud head. 'Twas given to me by a girl that I know since we've met. Faith I know no repose. She's dearer by far than the world's brightest star, and I call her my wild Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose, my wild someday for my sake, she may let me take a bloom from my wild Irish rose. They may sing of their roses, which by other names would smell just as sweetly, they say. But I know that my rose would never consent to have that sweet name taken away. Her glances are shy whene'er I pass by the Bowery, where my true love grows. My one wish has been that someday I may win the heart of my wild Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, the dearest flower that grows. Some